Hey y'all. Today's recipe is your chance to try a veggie that you may not have ever had before, celery root. It's also called celeriac. I think that's how you pronounce it. I've never actually heard it before, I've only read it. So if you know how to say it, please let me know, I'd love to learn. But either way, however you pronounce it, it has a mild celery flavor with a dense texture that's more suitable to roasting. So clearly I'm gonna love it. And on that note, let's get cooking. First, we're gonna start with our standard roasting protocol. Heat the oven to 425 and line a baking sheet in foil. Spread the celery root and onion on the baking sheet, drizzle with oil and sprinkle with salt. And you're gonna roast the veggies for 20 minutes. While the veggies are roasting, scrub the mussels under running water and throw away any with broken shells. Then set the mussels aside. Now heat a little oil in the bottom of a large pot. Once the oil is hot, add the garlic and fry for about 2 minutes. Next, add the mussels to the large pot and move them around to coat them a little in the oil. Then add the lemon, water, vinegar, and red pepper flakes. Cover and steam for about 5 minutes or until the mussels are open. Add the tomatoes to the pot with a little more oil and a bit of salt. Cover and cook for another 1 to 2 minutes. Remove the lid and turn off the heat. Set that aside. Now once the veggies are done roasting, place them in a food processor with 2 tablespoons olive oil, a little salt, and puree until smooth. Now remove the mussels from their shells, discarding the shells as you go, and toss the mussels back in the liquid in which they cooked. Scoop a dollop of the pureed veggies in a bowl, top with some mussels and a little bit of that sauce that they cooked in, and let's eat.